Greetings guys, it's your boy Jeff Peter and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be taking you through 5 must-have equipments at home to build muscles and lose weight. Without not taking much of your time, let's ride on. First on the list, dumbbells. We all know there are 2 types of dumbbells, adjustable and non-adjustable dumbbells. I advise you to go for adjustable dumbbells. Reason being because as time goes by, you will need to do progressive overload, helping you to either increase or decrease weight depending on your fitness level and the exercise you are performing. Guys, with dumbbells, you can work every part of your body, giving you 4 to 5 variations depending on the body part you are targeting. You can work your chest, your back, your arms, your legs with dumbbells. That is why it is the first on my list. Second on my list will be bench. Reason being because the bench assists you in hitting every part of your body with the combination of dumbbells. You can work your chest, your back, your legs, your abs. So that is why it is the second on my list. Because same like a car and gasoline, I think bench and dumbbell goes together, helping you to hit every part of your body. Third on my list is the pull-up bar. And I'll advise you to go for this type of pull-up bar rather than this one. Because with this type of pull-up bar, it helps you to work different parts of your body, like your triceps, your biceps, your abs, your chest, thus giving you great workout and also assisting you at the beginning. For example, you can see from the video how I started working my abs to a more difficult level. So I'll advise you to go for this type of pull-up bar. Fourth on my list, resistance band. There are 2 uses for resistance band: to assist you making your workout easier or to make it difficult. That is progressive overload. As you can see from this video, this is an assisted pull-up, making it easier for me to perform the exercise pull-up rather than this exercise here, which is progressive overload using the resistance band, making the exercise more difficult and effective. Lastly guys, guess jumping rope. For those who have been following me on Instagram, you see I jump rope every day. Unlike other cardio exercises, you burn more calories while jumping rope in a short time as compared to the likes of running. And also, it is fun. You don't need a big space to perform this exercise. In my opinion, it is the best cardio exercise so far. Okay guys, we've come to the end of this video. With these 5 equipments at home, with a good diet, believe me, you achieve the dream body you wish to. If you did find this video interesting, please give it a like, share, and don't forget to subscribe. Until then, see you in my next video. Bye-bye.